12 dreams for the Red Queen under Crown of Stone. 8 voracious beasts born from 8 restless nights. 4 nails piercing the flesh of the sinner. 1 prayer for the summoned called by this song. 'Tis perhaps the countdown to oblivion for the once proud city of London. 'Tis perchance her inhabitants' last dance alone to face death and pestilence. Confronted by the eerie and unknown, mortals became desperate for answers. A flock's flight makes for an omen, the falling of a star, a dire presage. Turning to priests for interpretation when there was no reason to be found. When religion failed, men turned to science. I saw them build such vain cities, crafting machines made for endless war. New questions flourished as old answers withered. What is darkness but lurking sun? What is wall but enslaved stone? What is glass but tortured sand? What is song but a call to arms? What is hate but jilted love? What is life but death pending? Death. Since the apple was plucked from the sacred tree, mortality was believed to be God's punishment, a righteous snare to keep mankind from ascending to the stars. They were all so wrong. Death is not a wicked thing, nor some holy retribution. A true punishment would be to never know its sweet kiss. Awaken from the harshness and be born once more.
No. moment. Let me explain.
These patrols are after me.
No, no, don't shoot. This is a nightmare. I need to get out of here. This can't be happening.
Over there! One of those. There's one of them.
No, please, stop. I mean you no harm. What's going on? Oh, Mary. What have I done? What's all this about?
Shit, turn it
now, off. I can defend myself.
Kill the thing!
Who are you? Stay back! Sorry, but you left me no choice.
Stupid beast! It's down! Finish.
Sorry!
Stupid beast!
No! Please! Stop! Who are you? What do you want? I mean you no harm. I need help.
Die, you fucking leech!
Please, listen to me. I can't make any sense of this.
Shut up, beast!
Who are you? What is this all about? What in God's...
I'll do the rest of the job.
Just leave me. The sun. It feels like it's burning me to the bone. I need to find somewhere to hide. Let me go! I need to find shelter. Is anybody there? What is this place? The place seems abandoned. I should be safe enough here. Mary, I'm sorry. Whoever did this to us, I will find them.
This one's dressed up fancy. Let's run through his pockets.
Picking the dead's pockets? Are you serious?
I've still a rent to pay. He's got no more responsibilities. What's this? Gold watch.
Beautiful it is. We fence it and share the takings.
I suppose we are undertakers. Now, give him an eve.
That's impossible. Feel the sun's rays like a physical weight pressing against the wood. Who goes there?
A prayer summoned by warrior song. A child born from darkness must take scent of his life.
Who's there? Are you referring to me?
No! No! I still have so much to accomplish!
Still have so much left that needs doing.
Johnny, this one's lost. We need to leave. And now!
No! There's time. I can save him.
That's the enemy coming! The orders are to evacuate the hospital!
Done. He'll live.
And now what?
We fight. Killing is a hell of a lot easier than healing. No, it never got easy. This makes no sense. None of it. No sense at all. It's a nightmare. That's it. So be it. This is absolute madness. I've lost touch with the real. Voice in my head. If I'm not mad, then it must belong to the one who made me what I am. I must find him to understand what I have become.
Where
to leave now.
Here's the leech. Here!
My head's spinning. It's locked. I'm still in Southwark. I must reach the West End. Go back up. Learning the limits of my body. My strength. My reflexes. I'm not human anymore. My poor sister. If only I had controlled my need for blood. Mary, someone will pay for what happened to you. For what happened to us. This is despicable. I cannot enter. I can't believe I'm doing this. The dizziness from the jump. I can now control it. I have this thirst for blood. What? What will London have to say to me? I've so many questions unanswered. Streets of London become a mausoleum. The man has been drained of all blood, but I can still smell the scent of it. I follow the scent's trail. Perhaps it will lead me to my assailant. Fresh blood. The smell is so strong. This is a slaughterhouse. It's locked. Something dire must have come about. Where has everyone gone?